हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑन investmentguru.com. BSE Sensex spot closed at 58,786 with a loss of 1,090 points. Nifty 50 spot closed at 17,511 with a loss of 314 points. And Bank Nifty spot closed at 37,105 with a loss of 908 points. Market rate was negative. BSE 500 closed at 23,295 with a loss of 765 points and Nifty 500 closed at 14,673 with a loss of 482 points. Now let's look at top gainer loser index. In that, top gainer was Nifty IT index, which closed at 36,647 with a gain of 2%, and top loser was Nifty Realty index, which closed at 475 with a loss of 8.4%. Now let's see what happens at chart. Nifty started the week with an upward gap, but however, selling pressure throughout the week led index to end the week on a negative note. On the daily chart, the index gave a small raising channel breakdown, which is a bearish breakdown, and now it is trading below that breakdown level, which indicates negative bias in coming days. Now let's analyze Nifty derivative data. Nifty cumulative open interest increased with 0.3% and price decreased to 3%, which suggests short buildup. On the option front, Nifty 23rd December weekly option data suggests that highest open interest call side was seen at 18,000 strike with open interest of 1,52,588 lots, and highest open interest put side was seen at 17,000 strike with open interest of 74,446 lots. Maximum open interest change was happened on call side at 18,000 strike with addition of 86,638 lots, and maximum open interest change was happened on put side at 17,000 strike with addition of 41,354 lots. Now, as per the chart pattern and open interest data analysis, if Nifty breaks below 16,960 level, then it can go down towards the level of 16,890 to 16,780 levels. But if index sustains above 17,200 level, then it can touch the levels of 17,300 to 17,380 levels. Now let's analyze Bank Nifty daily chart. On the daily chart, Bank Nifty also broke down below raising channel, and now closing below that raising channel indicates negative bias in coming days. Now let's analyze Bank Nifty derivative data. Bank Nifty cumulative open interest increased with 19% and price decreased to 4%, suggests short buildup. On the options front, Bank Nifty 23rd December weekly option data suggests that highest open interest call side was seen at 36,000 strike with open interest of 69,942 lots, and highest open interest put side was seen at 35,000 strike with open interest of 37,996 lots. While maximum open interest change was happened on call side at 36,000 strike with addition of 67,350 lots, and maximum open interest change was happened on put side at 35,000 strike with addition of 17,161 lots. Now, as per chart pattern and option data, if Bank Nifty breaks below 35,500 level, then the index can go down towards the level of 35,300 to 34,700 levels. But if Bank Nifty crosses above 36,000 level, then the index can move towards 36,500 to 37,000 levels. Thank you.